BloxFamily, it's the place to be. It's BloxFamily, come play with me. It's BloxFamily, just wait and see. BloxFamily in 1, 2, 3.
BloxFamily!
What's up, BloxFam? We're back again with another video, and I'm here with Ariana today.
Hi, guys.
And we are playing Escape the Carnival of Terror. Look, looks like we have been locked in an abandoned carnival by an evil clown. We must find a way to escape. Travel through the carnival and avoid traps and obstacles to get in your way. Hop onto the rides and roller coaster to get to the next area. Escape a crazy funhouse and watch out for the evil clown. Warning, mild jump scares. All right, well, let's get right into it. Ah, we have been locked in an abandoned carnival by an evil clown. Let's find a way to escape. Are you coming with us?
No.
Jim? Come on, Jim.
Whoa, this is...
If you want to escape, Jim, you have to come with us, Jim. What's that? Moon. Alright. So, we don't need tickets? No. For the ghost train?
Oh, this is creepy.
All right, I'll get the front car.
Oh, I wanted to. Okay, I guess I'm sitting in the back.
This ride's broken. All right, so this is an Obby game. And she's dead. This reminds me a lot of the game that I played with Alaska recently for one of our newest videos. Never mind, no, you don't got this. 3. Where are the leaves coming from? Woo!
I know what this is from. This is from,
Oh, this is the monster from Star Wars.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. And I died.
And you died.
Hey, you made it!
Oh. I am the greatest video game player of all time. How did Jim get over here already? Quickly!
Here, like some kind of boiler room.
Boiler room. How'd you get over here already? You were just up there. How'd you not die? Oh! Fall damage. I didn't even fall. I burned. Okay.
Go.
Oh, it got me again. Give yourself a high five. Let's go. I got this. I'm the best video game player of all time.
And I died. Give yourself a high five.
Uh-huh. Oh, who's this? I love cats.
Wait, how... Oh. That's a YouTuber.
No, no, who?
Oh, this is just like Seek. Where they grab you.
Do 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 do. I'm the greatest video game player of all time.
We still have a long way to go up, Dad. How are you not dying?
Because I'm the greatest video game player of all time.
Hey, I made it.
There you are. You got this, don't fall. Oh, almost pushed you off. Huh. I cut you.
You go through me, so I can't
push. Oh no! You passed me.
You're ripping her up.
Jim, how are you doing this?
Gulp, I can hear a clown laughing. Make your way into the Ferris wheel. So a clown is gonna chase you. And you have to get on...
Oh, hello. It's Pennywise!
Mm-hmm, and you have to get on a ferris wheel. Yes, I made it!
And you're dead.
How?
I have no idea.
I cannot see because... How are you doing this?
Cause I'm a... No. Greatest player in the whole wide world.
It's not fair because the clown is Pennywise is faster than
you. Ah, you got me!
I don't get it. Okay, Dad, we're gonna go at the same time.
Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, go. Go to the left and then jump onto the stands.
No, he's gonna get me.
Right here, jump right here. And then get in.
I can't. And I fell. And he's stuck. He's stuck. Today is my lucky day today, guys. Look at him.
Peekaboo.
He's just looking up to into the sky.
I'm gonna get you guys. Curse you! Where do we go?
Uh-oh, it's getting kind of wiggly.
Oh, right here. This is our stop.
It spawned you there, so you don't have to jump. Oh, I died!
Oh, no. Your shoe.
Wait. What? My shoe?
Your shoe went flying.
Oh. I hate the squeaking noises.
I like it. Jim! There's only one way down. Hop on the drop wide.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I don't like these.
Come on, sit next to me.
I can't.
Uh-oh. You're just floating. Where are you? You're
that
floating.
Is loud.
You're floating, Dad.
That's creepy. Look at these giant nails. Nope. Nice.
Oh, I died.
You died. Oh, I got chopped.
When you get when you get chopped in half, it just makes you feel
look at Jim again.
How is Jim going like that? Like he's going so fast.
He knows a shortcut. He's just not telling us.
Oh, this one is hard. And I got hit. Oh, I just saw some. Hi.
Oh. All right, I got it this time. I got it this time. No room for failure. I am the greatest video gamer.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
You failed.
Five.
Top of the morning to you, ladies!
How?
I made it!
This just said great jump skills, not. Yes!
Nice!
And Jimmy's already over here.
You need to tell me your secrets.
What is that for a portal?
What is that? A portal? Only one way to find out.
Come on, I'm gonna go in without you.
That's a creepy portal.
I'm gonna go in without and you went in.
Oh! I thought it was a normal bridge. I was not aware of the spaces in between.
Oh, ouch! That's gotta hurt.
You died on 11.
11.
There you go.
He's a car.
Oh, quick. Oh, no. Oh, it's gonna get me. It's gonna get me. It's gonna get me. Yo!
Oh, and it's gonna get me. Oh. How is that fall damage? Jump.
Jimmy!
He is, oh my god, Jimmy.
Jimmy! You must tell us your shortcuts, because you have not made one attempt at any of these obstacles. I have not seen you on a single obstacle, Jimmy. You must be the clown. When have you seen Jimmy and a clown in the same spot, huh? I have never seen Jimmy and a clown together. Good job, let's go! Boom. Boom. Video games are easy.
How?
Because I'm the master of video games.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. Oh, you almost fell. And you fell. Jimmy's right here now! And now he's over there. And now he's over here. And now he's over there. And now he's over here. Jimmy! You are a wizard.
You're a wizard, Harry.
Look at this. Jimmy's a wizard. This yellow fire will make you run really fast. Let's go. Woo! This is fun.
This is just like... This is just like,
Escape. The Great School Escape. And I made it! First try!
Okay, so now we're going into a blue portal.
And Jimmy is here again.
Goodbye, Jimmy. This blue fire will make you jump higher. Whee! And you jump front foot.
No. Yes. Yes. Where do I go? Oh, there we go.
I'm almost there.
Just jump straight up. No! You went the wrong way. You can do it!
You can do it!
There you go. Oh, where's Jim? Oh! In the lava! Oh, you're actually supposed to go into the volcano. Okay, cool. There you are. And here's Jim. Phew, that place was scary. But we are still trapped in the carnival. Into the mouth we go.
Ooh. I just hate the laugh. It just makes me feel.
Oh, I evaporated into a bunch of purple dust.
What? This is creepy. It's not creepy, it's just weird because it seems like it's going down and not straight.
Yeah, it's getting, the room is getting smaller.
Whoa, this is so cool! Whoa!
Watch out for the bear traps. Oh, what? No! What? I didn't even touch it! That's a scam. I made it.
What is it? Oh, whoa.
Whoa.
It doesn't.
This place is cool.
If you stay on it for too long, then it disappears.
Bunch of stormtroopers shooting their blasters.
Yeah, from Star Wars.
Mm-hmm. I made it. All right, we got this. You made it! Good job.
Okay.
I'm not even surprised you're here. Hop onto the roller coaster and let's get out of here.
Ugh.
Ow.
That sounded weird.
Here we go.
Faster than my time. Whoa. Uh-oh, another drop. Here we go.
Woo! Uh-oh. Oh, no!
Oh! Oh! Whoa!
Woo! Ouch, that was a bumpy ride. At least we escaped the carnival.
So this is...
It seems the creator has gotten a bit lazy with the winner's room. But there's a few cool things we can use, at least. Well, it looks like we escaped, and we have beat the game!
I'm gonna go in the portal, guys.
No, the portal will just send you to a different game. Alright, BloxFam, I hope you enjoyed the video. We succeeded, and we escaped the Carnival of Terror, of scary pain, all that words that I forgot to say to remember. Yes, words. This is BloxFamily. I'm here with Ariana.
Hi, guy.
And we are out of here. Let's see what this brings us. I know it brings us to a different game.
Ooh, Grumpy Gran.
Grumpy Gran. I've never played. Ew.
Ew, that's what? Disgusting.
Oh my god.
Ew.
Well, if you haven't already, subscribe to the channel so you can see us again in the future. Hit that bell button so you get notified. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button and comment down below your favorite Roblox game.
Or a different game.
If you comment down below your favorite Roblox game, maybe we'll just play it. Maybe we'll make a video of it, and we'll give you a shout out. Alright guys, you have a good night. Thank you. Bye.
Bye guys.